we are clear to pin, even though that officer, don't come any closer. Get face down on the ground.
Don't make me shoot you.
Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. Get your hands up. Do something. Not move. Get out of the vehicle, sir. Get out of the vehicle. Get face down. Back up.
Copy that. On the way.
For a road. Looks like he just 1050'd into a police vehicle. What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of LSPDFR. In today's episode, we are going to be patrolling with the Los Santos Police Department in this Ford CVTi. So yeah, if it's your first time stopping by, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. And if you enjoy this episode, make sure to hit that like button. It sure does mean a lot to me. So yeah, let's begin this patrol. We're going to try to stay in the Vinewood area. We'll respond to some calls and stuff and see what happens. We're going to be patrolling midday. It's about noon game time. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Let's begin. So we have this this bison that has the horn is going off. I'm going to presume this truck is stolen. And he is. He's taken off from us. Dispatch, we're going to be going down Dunstable Drive. Trying to get you a plate now. We just turned on the Picture Perfect Drive. Headed westbound. We're going to get that plate for you right now. It's going to be a Bison 48 Adam Union Mary 222. Again, that's 48 Adam Union Mary 222. The truck is coming back stolen and a bench warrant for the registered owner. He is slowing down, but we need two additional units with us. Still on Picture Perfect Drive. Let's see if they can block him in right here. They are not going to be successful. Let's get, well, I guess we'll hold off on the air support just for a little bit. Still on Picture Perfect Drive, dispatch headed westbound. Oh my God, now he just rammed. Oh my God, he's running people over. Yeah, we're going to have to get the spikes out. Holy crap, why wouldn't you go right the first time? So we're going to get out ahead of them and try to get some spikes. Dispatch, we're currently on Rockford Drive. Let's see if that got us. Oops, sorry, man. Looks like all four tires are gone. Looks like another officer also got his tires taken out. But we're going to see if we can get them stopped here. Are they going to get them into that wall? Oops. I need to pay attention. We're going to try to go for a pit. Come on. Should be easy with no tires. Try to block them in right here. Man, even with no... Okay. Get a gun out. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle, sir. Get face down on the ground. Get face down on the ground, man. Get face down. Not going to ask you again. Okay, go ahead and put your hands behind your back. You are being placed under arrest today for being in possession of a stolen vehicle.
You moron.
So yeah, that was we got all four tires on the spike strips. So that's great. I believe one of my officers also got all of his tires popped, which that's going to be his car right there. All right, come on, let's get off the road here. Okay, there's that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're gonna go ahead and tow this vehicle because it is, it's gone. So, it definitely is not gonna be drivable. And we will get our vehicle. Did I pop my tire? And we'll go ahead and park here and do our investigation. Hopefully that tow truck can make it quick. Yeah, we'll start with questioning this guy here. Let's not get that close to him. He might be paranoid. Sir, can I get your driver's license, please? Thank you, Mr. Jefferson. Dispatch is going to be 28-1952, James Jefferson. License is valid. He has no active warrants. Okay. Sir, do you have anything on you that could poke us or hurt us in any way? Oh, my God. Why would... Okay, they took my car. So that's great.
Criminy.
Multiple cans of spray paint.
Possible 148 in,
a flashlight and a 9mm handgun. Are you gonna take it or what? There we go. Now let's get it. I don't know why it towed mine. I definitely thought I was far enough away. But okay, so dispatch, we're gonna need a transport unit out here at Rockford and cross the Picture Perfect. Now it's floating above the tow truck. That's great. So nothing on the passenger side. We'll check the driver's side real quick.
Sure.
Bottle of cologne, a map of Blaine County, a printer, and a whistle. All right. Dispatch, we're going to need another tow truck out to Rockford and the cross of Picture Perfect. And I'm also going to need, oh yeah, just drive
Thank
up
you.
Into the observatory or whatever that is. And dispatch, I'm going to need a pickup because my car was towed. So, yeah, but you can show us 10-8. We will be returning to patrol. And we will be headed back to the station.
We've got an officer requiring assistance in Puerto del Sol. Respond code 2.
Okay, so we just got our new car from the station. And dispatch needs us to go pick up, looks like maybe an officer or two in Puerto del Sol. And because we got picked up by somebody, we will certainly return the favor to another fellow officer. So we're going to be responding over there, code 2. This is going to be a pretty basic call, nothing too serious, just some driving here. Do these raise up? No, but we're going to go between them. And they must be just returning off of... maybe a helicopter run?
Hi.
Appreciate you.
All right, go to the closest station. So yeah, this is, this one's not, you know, these aren't eventful, like a police chase or something, but, you know, it's all part of it, so. So we'll make it quick. We'll get back there as quickly as we can. Oh my God! Almost died. Almost killed a family. And where do I park? Like right here, maybe. All right. Simple enough. Okay.
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Okay, dispatch, you can show us 10-8 off that. And yes, we will be, that call will be code 4. And we will be returning to patrol.
We have two suspects fleeing the area on a bicycle. Units respond code 3.
Okay, so this is a different call. We got two suspects fleeing the police, I believe. It looks like they're going to be on just pedal bikes, bicycles. So we're going to go after this guy. Let's go ahead and get two units and two helicopters. Hopefully one and one will they'll split up. Oh my God.
Copy that. Moving right now. Dispatch, Eagle 7. Closing on the location. Over.
I hope one of those helicopters goes to the next guy. I really don't know how we're going to get this guy off.
We
This is first time I've had this call. So all we can hope is that he falls off or something, gets knocked down. Did not mean to turn my lights off. That's what we want. If I do slightly aggressive, good lord, I said slightly aggressive, not full out. That's what I wanted though, because if they knock him off, then I can say I was not involved in that. Come on, knock him off, man. We're going to try to block him in. Sir, stop what you're doing. Get off your bike. Get off your bike.
Police, stop.
Get off your bike. Get face down on the ground. Get face down. Actually, that worked out pretty good, I gotta say. Okay, we're gonna arrest this guy. I don't know why it said that I left the pursuit, because I did not. Sir, we're gonna search you real quick. Just hold tight. Let me search you. Make sure you don't have anything on you that can focus hurt us.
Unbelievable.
Forged ID card. All right,
piece,
man.
Garbage.
Let's get into the back of the vehicle real quick.
Get in the car and be
get in the car. Let's go. Let's go. Dispatch, we need a transport unit out here. Let's see. What's your name, sir? Matt Johnson. All right. Matt Johnson, license valid, no active warrants. Let's get a tow truck for this bike.
Everyone with me! Ready!
Come on, we can still make it to the we're gonna move this guy over here for the transport unit. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Come on.
Screw you.
There we go. Let's see, is there another suspect at large, or did we lose him because the cops are idiots? Let's check our map, and we lost him. Well, at least we got one guy in, so that's good. I did not finish up my investigation, but what do you do? I was trying to get him arrested so that I could get after that other guy, and... At least we got one of them. I don't know if they got the other guy or not, but no big deal. Dispatch, you can show us code 4 at that scene, and we will be 10-8 returning to patrol, headed back to the Vinewood Hills area.
Citizens report a possible stolen vehicle on Bridge Street.
Okay, so we just have reported a stolen vehicle that has a tracker, which makes it a little easier for us. Let's see, 82% signal strength. We're gonna get rid of this.
Attention all units, we've got a possible 148.
Come on, man, don't do that. I think it's gonna be this Corvette looking vehicle, and they are gonna be taking off on us. I was going to try to get a plate check for dispatch, but now we're... Wow, he is flying. Let's get air support. I have to make sure I stay out of their way because we are still slightly aggressive. Let's get a plate check for dispatch. It's a Stinger GT 46 Edward King 572. No registration. Owner's license is suspended. So even if we recover this vehicle, well, I guess he's not driving it, so I guess he could come get it, just have it towed back to his house. Dispatch, we currently are going north on Sonora Road. We are headed towards Blaine County. I have no backup with me, so let's get... and he just 10-50'd with a police car. Still headed on Sonora. We're going to request a pit from dispatch. Dispatch, we are requesting a pit. And we are clear to pin, even though that officer did it for us. Let's go ahead and block him in right here. Is he flipping back? Let's try to get him out here at gunpoint. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle, sir. Get face down on the ground. Get face down on the ground.
Take him down.
We're going to go in for the arrest. Keep our cover. Okay, sir. Thank you for cooperating. Go ahead and stand over here for me. Yep. Have a seat. Alright, let's get our siren off. We're gonna move our car over here. There we go. And we'll move his car. None of the tires are popped. Or not his car, I guess it is a stolen vehicle, so.
No way!
There we go. Looks good there. All right, we're going to start with him first, as usual. I always like to get these guys off the road. Sir, can I get your driver's license, please? Logan Mirk, license is suspended. No active warrants. All right. Sir, do you have anything on you that could poke us, hurt us in any way? Weapons, drugs, pocket knife, a phone, and a locked diary. Okay. Well, sir, you know what you're going to jail for. It's a stolen vehicle, Grand Theft Auto. So, dispatch, we need a transport unit out to Sonora Road.
For a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
Roger.
Dispatch, we're going to be right next to the Red Lights racetrack at Sonora. And we found nothing on the driver's side. We'll check the passenger side now.
All units, an officer in need of assistance on a...
Found nothing on that side. Let's go ahead and get a tow truck out here for this dispatch, and we will take the call for the officer that is in trouble. We're going to be responding code 3 out to this call. Even though this is out of our jurisdiction, anytime an officer needs help, it is certainly important to us to help them out. And I just passed it. Come on, quit spinning your tires and put some traction on so we can make it there. So yeah, we're going to try to make it there as quickly as possible. Right now we're presuming that they are injured. But we did not get much detail on it because we are finishing up that last call, so. I'm gonna go ahead and.
Damn it!
Come on, get out of the car.
So bad.
Ma'am!
Don't fuck with me!
Ma'am, put your hands up. Put your hands
Police,
up.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Get face down on the ground. Thank you, ma'am. Put your hands behind your back. We have a suspect that is down. I'm going to turn my siren off before I go crazy. Got to get better at turning that off when I jump out. All right. We don't need backup unit. We need a paramedic out here, dispatch. We do not need backup. We do not need backup. So yeah, we are gonna see if the paramedics can help this guy out. Ma'am, can we start with your driver's license or state ID? Thank you, Miss Jerome. Subject is wanted, so that's great. Definite bust. Sir, or ma'am, do you have anything on you that could poke us, hurt us in any way, shape, or form? Weapons, drugs? Nothing. A baggie with a tooth, a limited LTD gasoline gift card.
Idiot.
Okay, dispatch, we need a coroner out here to US Route 68. And we're going to take this girl in with us. Ma'am, go ahead and stand up for me.
Hands, grabby head.
Oh, shut up. Coroners are on scene. Ma'am, get inside the back
Don't
of the police
dick.
Car.
Just get in the car.
Thank you very much. And we have a pursuit going on right next to us.
You got my back. Dumb fuck.
All right. So we're going to be en route to the jail since we are out here. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take her in. Actually, that is a shortcut there. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and take her in. This was the last call for the day, because by the time I get back to the city, my shift will be long over. So we'll just call it here with this. Go ahead and park up right here. We'll let them take them in for or take her in for us. And I just press take her in myself, so I guess I'll take her in. No big deal.
Apologize, dumbass.
Okay, ma'am, get into this middle cell here. Thank you very much.
Watch your grabby head.
Turn around.
Oh, shut up, lady. You don't have to say all that every time I talk or walk next to you. So yeah, we'll make our way back out to our car. Because I still got to get back to the city. So we'll take the expressway. But yeah, that's going to be the last call for today. I want to thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this episode of LSPDFR. If this is your first time stopping in, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I do appreciate it. And if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button down below. Once again, thank you for watching this episode, and I will see you next episode.